Hello my viewers, this is from Thug Programmers. Today I am showing how to install a node.js in your computer. Okay, first go to Mozilla Firefox or any other browsers you have and write node.js. okay, here's the results. Okay, we see two options here. First is recommended for most users, second is latest features. Okay, we'll download this file because this is also not only for most users, this is also recommended for new users too. Okay, click here to download it. I have already downloaded it, and after downloading and installing, go to this search box and write node.js. Okay, so node.js, and here we write 2 plus 2 4. Oh great, and now we write hello world. Oh great, it gives us the gives us back the hello world. Okay, now we will go cmd. okay, now here we write node b for knowing the version of node.js. okay, it's shows us the version 10.15. it's my node.js version in my computer. okay, now we can run node.js from node.js code from here. Just write node. okay, now write 2 plus 2. Wow, it gives us the same results. Now write hello world. It gives us back the hello world. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you all.